Hello children, today's craft is about Gideon's torch. Can you see this? We need a tissue roll and then a paper and crayons. First, for the torch, let us draw some light. Something like this. You can color with red. And then orange. I've done one, I'll show you. After coloring, you can cut this piece. After that, take a plain paper . Glue this paper to the tissue roll. And the torch light. Just like this. Can you see? The torch is done. You can write the memory verse over here.